So today we will see how to solve the per unit analysis, and in this problem we have to find out the impedance diagram. So here given is G1 is equal to 25, G2 25, voltage is given of T1 and T2, and line voltage is 220 kV. So here in question it is given as base kVA of 25 kV, and for base MVA it is given as 200 MVA. So in this diagram we will divide the system in three parts, for T1 up, for G1, and for line up to that this much, and for G2. So now what will be the base kVA for line and G2? Here it is given as a 25 kV base voltage as a generator. G1 means here the base kVA is 25. Now we will see what will be the base kVA for line. So to find out the base kVA, base kV for line will be this side voltage is of 25 into transformation ratio, which is of 220 by 25. This will our base kVA for line. So this will be of 220 kV. This is the base kV. Now what will be the base kV for generator? So same formula, 220 for this line into transformation ratio of T2 is 25 divided by 220. So here base kV will be 25. So in this problem we have find base kVA for generator side is 25, it is already given, and for line base kVA is 220, and base kV for generator 2 is of 25 kV. Now first we'll find the ZPU for the generator side G1. The formula is given as ZPU old into kV base old divided by kV base new whole square into MVA new divided by MVA base old, and this formula will be same for all the G1, G2, T1, T2. So ZPU old of G1 is ZPU old is 0.09, means 9% is 0.09 into kV base old, so old is 25 divided by new is 25, given it is whole square, into MVA new. MVA new is of 200 MVA divided by old is 100. So by solving this we get J0.18 ohm. Now for transformer T1, so the formula is ZPU, same formula. For transformer XPU is 0.12 into 25 by 25 into 200 divided by 90. The old value is 90. So if you calculate this, we get J0.27 ohm. Now for line side. In line side, that formula will be changed, which is of x actual. We can also write z into MVA base divided by KV base square, which is equal to x actual is 150 ohm. We write 150 into 200 MVA base, and KV base square of the line is 220. Here it is given 220, which will be equal to J0.61 ohm. Now for transformer T2, 0.12 into 25 divided by 25 whole square into 200 divided by 90. It is given the value of 90, which is equal to J0.27. Same formula we will use for T2 also. And for last one, G2 is equal to base MVA is, for G2 is 9%, which is equal to 0.09 into KV base old is of 25, new is 25, it is given 25 square into 200 divided by 100. So if we calculate this, we get J0.18 ohm. Now the impedance diagram of this circuit is given as this is for generator side, for transformer, this is for line, again transformer, and for generator side. So the value of generator side is J0.18, for transformer T1 is J0.27, for line side it is of J0.61, for T2 T2 is J0.27, and for G2 is J0.1. This is how we can find the impedance diagram of a given system.